Let's talk more about this wicked winter weather all across the state and the rest of the nation, in fact, this week. It's made the wait for COVID-19 vaccines even more anxious as appointments are delayed, appointments are rescheduled. News 5's Jordan Vandenberg now with more on the frustrations vaccine seekers are facing because of all that.
From Governor Mike DeWine to local health officials, the chorus has been clear. The winter storms this week have wreaked havoc on the supply chain.
It has been a long week for everyone. And that long week means a longer wait for Marissa Little.
I'll be real honest, like the what ifs started rolling in, and I started asking myself, like, you know, what happens if they get sick in the 3 weeks?
Little signed up her parents for the COVID-19 vaccine, who were supposed to receive it Thursday at their local Rite Aid. Then Wednesday night, her father received a text message notifying him the appointment had to be rescheduled until mid-March. The weather had delayed shipments, but only the affected appointments were rescheduled.
I think that they should have just moved the entire scheduling clock. It would have impacted the whole community that had already signed up fairly. Cashier has to refill the cash register roll, and there's a delay in your service. They don't tell the first two or three people to go to the back of the line and then help the fourth. They make everyone wait, and that's business.
The shipment delays have also made local health departments scramble. Geauga Public Health will be out of vaccines on Saturday, and Medina had to reschedule some second dose appointments. Cuyahoga County may have to dip into doses that have already been earmarked.
We're going to move forward with our clinics. We'll just use a larger proportion and get right up against our allotted doses. We do also have some second dose allocations we can dig in as we go forward.
What's Rite Aid's plan? And also maybe what's CVS's plan? What's Walgreens' plan? Should there be another snow event? Or, you know, I mean, we live in northeastern Ohio. Things are going to happen.
Rite Aid leaders said in a statement their supply interruptions were beyond their control and that those who were impacted have automatically been rescheduled for the soonest possible date. But because weather is predictably unpredictable, Little hopes that Rite Aid is more thoughtful in their decisions moving forward.
I love Rite Aid. I actually just picked up my prescription from them today. I'm not mad at my pharmacist. I'm mad at the policy.
Little says thankfully her parents were able to get a different appointment through their local board of health. However, other friends and other loved ones have not been as fortunate. In Cleveland, Jordan Vandenberg, News 5.